Egg mayo sarmies are one of everyone's all-time favorites. They're nutritious, they're quick and easy to make, great for vegetarians. So we start by just cutting off the crust of the bread just to make them nice and dainty. Spread with a little bit of your flora. Take your mixture of boiled egg, which I've chopped up, with a little bit of light mayonnaise. I like to add some spring onions, some fresh basil chopped up. Finish off with lettuce. Put on his lid and cut into small little triangles.